Trey, if you got one more dose of magic in you, rifles it to Murray. Three for the lead.
Yes. Good!
Atlanta goes in front. Five Celtics above the three-point line. Murray. Rebound Hunter. Kicks. Bogey for three. Yes, sir.
Yes.
That ties the game at 112 with 26.7. These Hawks will not quit.
Long rebound. Gets it to Bogey. Wastes no time. Knocks it down.
Hand off back to Luka, late in the shot clock, 4 seconds, got it from Kleba, again late in the clock, in desperation, he puts it up, and that
go.
Is Luka Magic right there!
I gotta go.
Look by Luka.
That is insane.
Shot clock runs down to 6, down to 5, dribble drive against Durant, double pumps, block, the shot, chased down by
15.
Down. Clutch bucket for him. Great hustle.
10-second difference. Game clock, shot clock. Curry. Spinning. Corkscrew move. Inside. No. Paul gathers it in. Clock at 3. Curry, 3.
Oh. Oh, there's the meme.
What a shot.
Kings have a chance to take the lead here. Wiggins with 5 fouls. Monk drives on it. Monk hangs.
And he scores! What a basket!
Points off the bench.
And this is great defense by Wiggins. You can't play this any better.
7 to shoot for George. 3 to shoot. Gets down. Lets it fly for the lead.
Harden. This is for the lead.
Oh, and put it in! Counted at a foul! Oh, my goodness!
James Harden in the line. About that. Steps back. And you see it right there.
Green sets the screen. Curry on the bounce. Drives inside. Keeps this dribble alive. Now Fakes goes inside. Layup shot is good. Curry thought he got fouled. 5.9 remaining. They've tied the game. Davis, reaching foul, knocked away by Thompson, puts it up in the buzzer. Oh, just about a foot short, and we're going to overtime.
Hey, this is just ridiculous. Anthony Davis is trying to stay with him. It has to cross him over to come back. So special.
Draymond Green has it. Finds Thompson. Thompson fakes, puts up a 3. Bang! Klay Thompson ties the game with 5.9 remaining.
Watch by Daniel. Gonna drive to the rim, puts it up. Off window for 2. Wolves on top. 5.2 to go.
Like it. He's much better going to his right hand. Dyson understood that and took his right hand away.
Trey coming up. 10 seconds. Jaylen waits. Murray to tie it. So instrumental in beating the Lakers on Tuesday night and Phoenix last night. Saves this big one.
Into DeRozan. 7 on the clock. It's DeRozan against Middleton to tie it. Yes!
The Cartier kids are back. Oh, Elizabeth.
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 It's the big one.
Oh, it's the big one, Elizabeth.
Edwards can't hit the second. Pacers have a chance. Up ahead, Neesmith blocked. Edwards getting up, and good night.
Saw him with the lane. I knew he was going for the layup, and I was just like, man, I'm finna go get this. I ain't never jumped that high in my life.
Who's on the low block? He'll come off a Giannis screen and get it near midcourt with 5 seconds. Lillard, step back, blocked by Dinwiddie. Loose ball. Siakam, their leader.
Swift by Caruso. Final seconds. Levine to tie it. Zach Levine. Caruso for the lead.
Watch this. Another
cookies.
Nom, nom, nom. And watch that. Zach knows the situation. He could go up right now, get the foul. Crusoe flies to the corner. No hesitation. Catch and shoot.
Fox across the timeline. Guarded by Giannis. De'Aaron off the glass. Ties it at 128.
You look back, watch Trey Lyles right here, how quickly he gets the ball to De'Aaron Fox, fastest man on the floor, and he goes straight at the rim, challenging.
Rebound Atlanta, 7 seconds, six. Here we go again. Can Murray do it again? A three for the win.
Yes!
Good! DeJounte Murray, he does it again! And the Hawks go up 109 to 108 with 2 seconds to go.
Corner left, Shea rises, fires, it's online, in there! 1.8 to play, SJ rises and rips the court. Thunder by one, 113-112.
It's all about the defense now, as the Knicks will advance.
Takes the handoff, Booker rising up for the win!
1.7 left, and Booker goes, boom!
But he gets Randall switched off him. Barrett tries to double him up, but squares up. So nice.
Nurk with the rock. Finds Durant raising up for the win.
Wow!
Got the lead, but there is 1.6 on the clock.
Young man, do your thing one more time. The head fake, the drive, the scoop. Dunk follow! Sadiq Bey!
O'Neal gets it in. Bridges turning, fading.
About him missing that shot, leaving it short. He walked by and said, hey, shoot it on the way up. He made one, maybe two prior to this, knocks down the game winner on the same shot.
Paolo Banchero is going to back down Caruso. Paolo goes to work, the right-handed hook in the way. It's good, it drops through. Paolo Banchero, the big fella. 1.4 to go. Chicago does not have a timeout. Inbounds pass to Patrick Williams. He doesn't get it off in time. And Paolo carries the Magic to victory here in Chicago.
San Antonio with a foul to give. Scotty, Schroeder for the win. Schroeder in and out. Wemby, loose ball scooped up. OG! Ties it.
And again, Matt, little dribble handoff action. Great shot. But it's the hustle. What we've been talking about all fourth quarter and all second half.
6.8 to go.
You might want to call a timeout to advance it.
Oh, Johnson takes it from him. Johnson hangs. Yes! And the Spurs have the lead.
What did I just witness here? Not electing to foul here.
Yeah, you could have made a call right there,
yeah,
but they didn't.
Foul.
No. But there's the scratch across the face right there by Keldon Johnson.
Normally Kevin Durant's got it.
Let's
6 seconds. Jaren with four. Jaren into his move. Drives, hooks and hits with 1.2. Timeout San Antonio.
They allowed, they got into a situation where Jaren was able to play one-on-one.
What's it going to be? Inbound to Banchero, right at the rim. He lays it in. Banchero ties the game. How did he get open? How did he finish?
How about this by Paolo? Boy, I tell you what, how did the Kings come away with that one?
Batum
in the maxi. Tyrese Maxey.
Degnall not using a timeout. SGA probing, piercing, spinning, hanging for the lead, and SGA knocks it down with just under a second to go.
Shea picking it up, and Shea says, I got this, folks. I've been here before, and yes.
Jones has it. 5 seconds to go. Devontae Graham. Yes! Spurs lead!
And they do. Bancaro, 10. Backs it out. Down to 5. He'll go to work. Step back. Over Durant. Shot is up. And Bancaro drills it.
Goodness, he backed out the big man. Took him off the dribble. Got to one of his spots that he liked, but Durant just bodying up.
Quickly. 7 seconds. Gary the three. No. Grady tapped up. Boucher.
2 points in 26 minutes tonight. The missed shot. Grady Dick keeps it alive. Good tip by Kelly Olynyk. And oh my goodness, he got wiped out on that.
Curry comes free. Gets the ball, puts up a three-pointer. Bang! Steph Curry nails the three-pointer with 7/10 of a second remaining.
No timeout. Everyone running to Curry. There's three Kings there. Gets it to Draymond, down to 5. Klay Thompson at 3. Klay for the win. Good!
I told you. Klay Thompson is still out there.
Kamara trying to get a switch there. Simons comes out. Bridges comes out with Simons. Here is Simons for the win. Drives into the lane, running right hander. Up and in! Up and in! Simons, the runner.
And the teardrop, hopefully, becomes the last basket of this game.
Beautiful.
Down to 8. Steph gets moving at 5. Dort a great defender at 3. Curry sidestep. Curry drive. Curry flip. Curry good! With 2/10 again!
Oh, yeah. That's a goal time.
The floor is spread. It's Holiday. It's Murray from the top. Good! With 1/10 of a second, and the Hawks go in front. 123 to 122. I can't believe it. He did it again.
Wow.
Caruso to inbound. DeRozan to tie it. Does it again in Indianapolis, and we're going to overtime.
Big time players make big time plays. Here he is right here, catch and shoot. Kobe.
Giddy has to find somebody, finds Holmgren, the turnaround shot to tie it, and Chet Holmgren with the three, and the buzzer ties it at 117.
And there wasn't anything doing for Josh Giddey other than Holmgren. He had nowhere to go.
Blazers taking a lot of time to get the ball in.
Inbound to Grant. Desperation three for the tie. Barry did it! He banked it in to tie the game!
Get Ant to the strong side corner. Grant was one of the screeners. He vacated the screen and got himself free, and it was released.
Ball is confirmed. Successful three-point field goal.
If Utah even allows it, Nevers back to Burks. 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Burks contested. Oh! Yes, he did! Yes, he did!
After replay review, the offensive player releases the ball prior to the game clock.
And it's going to count.
Call somebody right now.
Vucevic. Caruso. Alex Caruso to tie the game!
Big time play, big time play. Turn the AC up, because he's hot. Everybody thought Vooch may get it. And again, you see Lopez having a hard time staying in front.
Let's go. Short, rebound, get Washington, Exum. Pull up, pressure it, a three will tie it, and hand off to Luka.
Gone. Plays like this gets the people going, plain and simple.
Oh, Aussie, Aussie, Aussie.
2 seconds left. Butler step back for the win. Yes! Jimmy Butler! Butler delivers the victory. 118-116.
Couple looks at Jimmy operating on the slightly shorter Kobe White here. Gets to the middle. Here's the step back and the elevation. Great lift on this shot. Nothing but net. And look at his teammates mob him after.
Quinn says play on. Murray, 3 seconds, two. DJ for the win. Got it!
Yes. Yes.
DeJounte Murray with the game winner. Off his fingertips and in the basket.
Tie game at 101. 4 seconds, three. Get it off. Bam for three. Yes! Bam wins the game with a three. A happy ending in the Motor City.
Pressure right here. And took Duren just one step into the paint, and that was enough on the kickout to let Bam get that three-point shot up. And it goes.
Morant's going to get ahead of steam with a chance to win it in his return. Here goes Morant. He wins. Morant scores. And the timer expires. Count the basket.
Jokic has it. Clock ticks. Got to put one up. Jokic for the win.
Oh! It's good! Jokic got it off in time! And the Nuggets win it! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? A seven-footer off the dribble. And look, he banked it in. But you just
5.2 left. No timeouts left for the Bucks. Here comes Dame. 3 seconds. Dame pulls for the win. Oh, Dame time is alive and well in Milwaukee.
Kleba to inbound. Kleba looking in for Irving. Irving for the win. Oh, my!
That is one of the nastiest games I have seen in a while, and to have that type of finish from Kyrie Irving.
2 seconds left. The Cavs are out of timeouts. They have to go 94 feet. Struess from midcourt. Oh! Do you believe this?
Whoa! My goodness!
Max Struess from midcourt has won it for the Cavaliers.
Can you believe that?
Your final